Hello everyone, welcome back to Dead Rising 3. It's the Irish Emperor last episode of the
zombies can be beaten. You can outrun them, you can even kill them.
Like how? They're zombies!
Buddy, whoa! You just calm down for a minute. I'll show you a few zombie kill moves.
These zombies can be beaten. Whatever. Let's see you kill someone without a weapon if you know so much.
Looks like I got some friends.
Yourself. northbound on 4th. What's in here?
Hello? Anybody in here?
Oh, no. I've got a feeling this is gonna be a boss fight.
Wait a second.
You just lay right down and wait your turn.
That's mine. You hear me? You took all this from these people.
You don't get it, do you, kid? You have to seize the opportunity, or you lose the profit. Simple. The free market at its finest.
You're a murderer.
I'm a businessman. You're my next exploit. Sunshine.
I just want you to watch. Survival.
Yeah.
away from there.
Open your eyes to what you're doing.
No! That's gonna kill my profit margin! They wanna get their hands on me! But it's mine! Get your hands off us, mine!
Stuff back.
That must be it. Let's get to burning. Thank you. time, Pop. Let's burn that shit up.
Back to the gunpowder and then the plug.
Staying there, I thought you were a zombie. Cutscene.
Hey.
Not a zombie, still.
Well done. Nice job.
Thanks. Listen, are you in red? I mean, are you...
Hey, Annie, I just got a distress signal from Angel.
Well, you made it back.
Don't sound so surprised.
Red, what's happening?
Angel said there's a computer recording of the attacks on the civilians over at the police station. It's from all the security cameras.
We could bust them all with that when we get out of here.
Mm-hmm, but first we gotta get to Angel. She thinks they found out her position.
Well, I can go to the police station. I mean, if it's just getting that information off the computer.
Think you can handle it, Nick?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
All right. Angel's on the second floor by the pool of a hotel in Central City. You go to the police station, handle that, and then you meet us there. You got that? You all right, Nick? You are. Come on, Annie. We gotta get to Angel. I'll keep you safe.
Gosh. Well, we'll be doing that in the next episode. Hope you all enjoyed my ramblings and screamings today. So, yeah, I will see y'all then. Cheerio.